In 2017, a group of friends, with the assistance of a few cold ones and some smack talking, decided to put together a fishing tournament. The tournament winner would hold the beloved Marlin Trophy, and with it came a no-holds-junk talking for 1 year. Here's the footage from the 7th annual tournament.